Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students. Today we are studying chapter study of animal tissue. In that we are studying topic hyaline cartilage. Now when I speak about hyaline cartilage, it's the weakest cartilage present in your body. Let's study and find out a little bit more about it today. When I talk about cartilages, these are toughest kind of tissues present in your body, which gives protection to your bones, to your tendons and ligament. They just form a envelope or a hard opaque covering, which is thick like a plastic, and they prevent all of bony structures in your body. Those are cartilages. At your knee joint, you'll have a cartilage. At your elbow joint, you're going to have a cartilage. But hyaline cartilage is a little different. It's the weakest cartilage. It has the matrix or the grounding substance, which is almost semi-transparent under microscope, and has collagen fibers. Now, these collagen fibers are very fine, or you can simply say they're very delicate. It has slight elasticity present in them, as well as compressibility, or the compressing factor is greatly reduced. Now, as we were going through hyaline cartilage, we also know that this is the weakest cartilage that's present inside human beings. Now, its matrix or the grounding substance is basically glass-like, and it is semi-transparent and has fine collagen fibers or yellow fibers. Its matrix or chondrin is always bluish-whitish and a jelly kind of substance. This cartilage is basically slightly elastic, not elastic to a great extent, so that it can bear pressure or can act as an insulating material, and compressible to a little extent, not great as your other tissues. It is found at the end of your bones, especially at the periphery of your bones, in your larynx. Now, larynx is nothing but your voice box or your Adam's apple in males, and trachea, or you simply say it, in your windpipe or in your respiratory system. And at the costal cartilage of your rib fetal. Students, this is a structure of hyaline cartilage. Now, what we observe in the structure of hyaline cartilage is that it has grounding matrix substance and chondroblasts, which are its unique kind of cells. There is a slightish perineal layer of pericardium, and these three together constitute a single cell of hyaline cartilage. There are various kinds of stains or staining reagents available just to stain and observe this hyaline cartilage under electron microscope. Also, whenever your HLA-B27 antigen is activated in your body, especially in disease conditions like spondylitis or other condition, at that time hyaline cartilage may be responsible to elicit, or may be responsible in certain manner for that condition in certain individual or in few population. I hope students we here are clear about hyaline cartilage, about its structure, about its function, and what does it does, and how it works, and why it is termed as the weakest cartilage. I hope we are very clear with this concept. Thank you.